I'm sending a mystery quarantine care package to my coworker Dhruv.
She's going to send few items to me she thinks I'll like, and I'm going to send few items to her I think she will like.
Unlike popular opinions, Dhruv and I are actually pretty close.
I think I know her pretty well.
Fun fact, me and Dhruv actually joined BuzzFeed together as interns. So technically, that makes him my first friend in office.
And I remember we used to brainstorm a lot about what to order for lunch. I miss those days. I also miss ordering food.
One thing I know about Dhruv and no one else knows, and the only reason I know this is because I sit next to him, is that he listens to movies while working.
Shreya talks a lot. She is always shouting in my ears and I miss that.
If this were a competition, I think I know Dhruv better than he knows me.
I finally get to know if Shreya knows me well or not. If she doesn't know me well, then Shreya, bolo pencil. Hamari friendship cancel.
The rules of this challenge are pretty simple.
Participants can decorate the box as they like.
But each box must contain one skincare item,
one snack,
one item to be opened when bored,
one item to be opened when feeling low,
and a surprise item.
So I'm buying things for Dhruv's mystery box right now. I have decided to buy most of the things online because it will literally deliver at my doorstep. Going out seems pretty risky right now.
So I can't decide at all what to get for Shreya. I mean, there's so many things online.
If there is anything that I can get from the local stores, then I will do that during my weekly grocery runs. For now, Amazon's in the world.
They have vibrators? What the hell? Thinking if I should put this in the box or not, it is kind of lame, but there are chances she'll get scared. And I'm going to place this very, very strategically. Yeah, this looks good to me.
Dhruv's box has finally arrived. It literally took one day.
This is the mystery box that she sent.
Dhruv has wrapped this box and I'm so touched by the efforts because honestly I didn't expect Dhruv to do anything. But I have to say one thing. This is the ugliest wrapping paper I've ever seen. Also, the funniest thing is Dhruv literally has a shirt in this same print.
It is pretty heavy. Okay, what if I break something?
He's wrapped the gifts in like nice... I have not done anything like that.
It smells like cardboard. I'm pretty sure my box smells nice because I chhidkoed some perfume in it.
This is the snack that he sent me.
She loves spicy wings, so I'm assuming she will love this too. But this is going to make it dry and I'm very, very, very excited for it.
These are supposed to be the spiciest ramen noodles in the world. Wow, I am scared about what's going to happen to me after this, but I'm really excited to try it. Okay, Dhruv, you want to make me cry, huh? Fine. I'm going to cry just for you.
I love Flaming Hot Cheetos.
We are absolutely obsessed about it. This is one of the things that we actually bond over. I know for a fact that he's going to enjoy this.
Okay, there's a note also. It says, did you think I would get you anything else? Don't even pretend to be surprised. Ooh, good handwriting. I think I'm going to open this as soon as I'm done with this box.
So for skincare, Dhruv has sent me the L'Oreal Pure Clay Mask.
This is a charcoal mask. I know she loves charcoal masks and she wanted to make a video also on it. I hope this makes her skin more fresh.
I have seen this on Instagram so much. I did want to always kind of try it out. But then I was like, do I want to spend this much money on a clay mask? But I'm so glad that Dhruv has got me this so I finally get to try it. For normal to combination skin, I have combination skin. I'm just going to like light some candles, pour some wine, wear this mask and scare the out of my roommate.
Okay, so next item is some skincare product.
For the skincare item, I got him the Skin Correct Serum by Mama Earth. This is a serum I have been using for the past 4 to 5 months. I'm pretty sure he's going to just love this as much as I do.
Apply this after washing your face. Once the serum gets absorbed, apply moisturizer for sunburn and you're good to go. Thank you later.
I think this will suit my skin because I have an acne prone skin and I have an oily skin. Nice, I like it. I like it.
There's too much glitter from this. Ooh, is this the surprise element? This is an ultrasonic aroma humidifier with color changing LED. Wow, how fancy.
This is a humidifier and she can keep this in her room, and this will make her room fresh. She will breathe oxygen, but cleaner version of oxygen. This also helps with anxiety, and I know she has a lot of anxiety, and this will also help her sleep better. I hope she likes this.
Oh, it's so cute. It looks like a little coconut shell. Oh, maybe I can turn this on, put my mask on and watch like a nice movie. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do.
Wow, what is this? Is it yoga mat? Oh no, I think it's a plant or something. Yes, yes.
So I decided to get him a snake plant. Me and Dhruv call each other a snake like multiple times.
A snake plant for the biggest snake. First of all, I'm not a snake.
Dhruv recently moved out of his apartment in Mumbai. His room had like this sort of a mini garden area where there was like fake grass and fake creepers in the room. So this could be like a nice plant that he has. And in case if he misses his garden, he can start right over with this.
I'm going to name this plant Shreya.
Aww.
I'm going to take super duper care of it.
I have not unwrapped this. This is literally how it came. So Dhruv, you're going to have to unwrap this. Please read the steps before you do. Don't just break it.
I'm going to take super duper care of it.
Such a cute plant. Shreya, this is too cute. I love this. This box has two more things. One is for when I'm feeling low and one is for when I'm bored. So I'll open those two things accordingly.
Dhruv's gifts were so nice and they made me so happy that I'm genuinely a little stressed about my gifts. Like I really hope he likes them too. But okay, let's find out, I guess. It's a Saturday night and I thought this is the perfect time to put on a nice face mask and plug this humidifier in.
Boo!
So far I'm having a really nice self-care night, but I am now really convinced that Dhruv got me this mask just so that he could see me like this on video.
Okay, so I'm gonna try this now and I'm very excited for my second glow. Smells very nice. It smells so nice.
So I just took off the mask and I applied a little bit of moisturizer, and so far my skin looks and feels great.
Can you feel my skin glowing already? Can you see it? Can you see it? I love this plant. It looks amazing in my room. It is Sunday and I just woke up and I'm very bored in life. I think this is a perfect time to open my when I'm bored gift. This one is for your love of cricket. Hope this helps you think and when like Dhoni.
I know that Dhruv is a big cricket fan, he's a big Dhoni fan, and I also know that Dhruv is a little into reading, so I thought this would be a great gift for him for when he's bored.
So my Sunday is sorted. I think I'm going to read this book now. This book has like 138 pages, so I think I'll finish it in a few hours.
So I was working and I got a little bored, so I decided to take a break and open the gift that Dhruv has given me under the category of when you're bored. So I'm really excited to find out what it is. This is really difficult to do with one hand. Okay. According to the box, this is supposed to be a massager, but please tell me I'm not the only one who thought this was a blow dryer.
She is always complaining in office. She has that pain, she has this pain, she has that pain, she has leg pain. She always has some pain.
Shreya, we are buying things for an office desk. And can you please show what is the one thing we've got?
The neck massager. It's a necessity.
So I hope this puts an end to all her pains in life.
Okay, I'm turning it on. I'm really relaxed right now. Man, I could do this all day. I'm loving this.
I had a pretty long day. I'm working only since morning. I just want to relax in life. I'm going to open the last gift, the last thing that is in this box, and I hope it lifts my mood. Why do you think a piece of paper would make me feel good, Shreya? Oh, there's something written on it. Opim when feeling low. She has written Opim, it's not me.
school. I'm opening it. Hi, Dhruv. Don't worry, this is not a letter to make you feel better, lol, except it is. Below is a PlayStation Network wallet top of code worth ₹1,000.
So I do know that one thing that always uplifts Dhruv's mood is playing video games. The thing also is that Dhruv has a lot of PS4 games and I didn't really know which one he had. So I got him a PlayStation Network wallet top up so that he can kind of play games on the PlayStation Network, whichever game he likes.
Shreya, thank you. Thank you so much. Since you seem to forget all your worries when you're gaming, which is true, I thought this would be the perfect gift to help you get your mind off things. Happy gaming. I love this. I think this is the best of all the 5 things I got. I'm actually feeling happy now. Okay, so I've purchased this game called Days Gone and... Yeah, and I'm gonna play this all night now.
Today's a Sunday, and fun fact about me, I actually don't like Sundays. I like being productive and I can't really do that on a Sunday. So today I decided to be a bit productive and use this 3-in-1 DIY grow kit that Dhruv has got me. I have my roommate right here and we've decided to make like a fun day out of today.
I know she loves plants and she has a lot of plants and I'm pretty sure she's going to love this. I hope this makes her happy and this lifts her mood.
Check it out, you guys. My cherry tomato plant is already growing. I'm so excited to see how this turns out.
Okay, we've just found a lizard in this stupid box and we don't know if it's a toy. Dhruv, the amount of trauma and panic you have caused into this house right now on a freaking Sunday night. Wait for revenge. So Dhruv, who the f*** is Dhruv? Okay.
Absorbed. Apply.
I can't see my face.
It was the day we were shooting the American snacks.